ground control to Major Tom. Ground control to Major Tom.
How's it going, everyone? Just want to ask some basic questions on my transceiver here. I'm not a licensed ham user yet, so I can't exactly use it, but I just want to show you some of the features. There's a little bit more about this radio that I have here. I know that it's an older model, and might not work as good as the newer ones. But I've heard a few comments on this particular one. Yaesu FT-221. 221. Pretty much I want to know what makes it different between a modern style ham radio and a or transceiver. And between this older version. Besides the fact that it works on dials instead of digital, like most ham or base units and stuff like that work. But between my two receivers that I have on pretty, I have basic experience with dial or radio. But just, I want to look at some of the features here. Like, I've been reading up about some of the stuff on transceivers, you know, as I don't use them that much. Because I can't. Simple as that. But, just want to go over, like, you know, this box gain and, power, of course. What everything like this means, you know. Switch these on, you know, it does quite a few different things. It makes different noises. I think that might be a repeater. And, you got all this stuff. Now, since I basically work with the receivers, I'm not sure what RF game is, but this one right here. This one's a mystery to me. I'm not sure how that all works. This dial thing, this is kind of confusing. You see, my radio would do that every once in a while for some reason. There you go, it'll just flash like that. And I don't know why. Unless I, like, fix this, and sometimes, I don't know, it's just, like, something like to tell you that it's off frequency, or not sure. And then it's got the channels here. If I go way too far off, it starts blinking like that. I gotta go back on in between here. See, I'm not sure if this is broken or not. So, see that? All of a sudden turned red for some reason. I've done that before. Now, I don't know if this is a bad sign, that I shouldn't be messing around with this, or something's off. And, yeah. Basically, I don't know what everything is in between here, except the RF gain. I know what that is. I know a little bit about the mic gain, but AF gain and squelch, I think it is. Maybe this little sneaky one right here. See that? It's just kind of looks like a little push button. There we go. And then this all works different. It's got some kind of weird numbers. A couple in red there. That's the first time I heard it do that. That's good. So yeah, I mean, when I get my basic, most likely technician is what I'm going for. This is what I'm probably going to use for quite some time until I build up enough money to get a new one. But I've seen a couple videos on YouTube as well, and showing this receiver, and it's decent for contacts with them. It's an older receiver, but still got the coaxial on the back, so... Oh, I would pull it out, but it's extremely heavy for some reason. I don't know if it's just the model type. Compared to this receiver, I mean, this thing is ridiculously heavy. This is a base unit, so... So yeah, if you guys can just give me a little information about why it flashes like that when you go off like frequency, off channel, and stuff like that. See, I have to fix that to get it to work. And sometimes if I hit the mic, it'll do it. I'll have to try and turn that on, it'll do that. It's a push button mic, so. $600. Yeah, if you can just give me a little information on this and help me out, I'd appreciate it. And 73 is everyone.
For here am I sitting in a tin can.